feed you your own spark, Autobot!
Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Auto-scum!
Blitzwing, you strong! Me stronger!
No more fooling around! Dino Guard, my turn!
Careful, everybody! That lightning could be lethal!
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey! Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas!
That coward!
What's wrong with it?
We were unable to repair the leak before Starscream took it.
Meaning?
Detonation imminent.
Can it be repaired?
Accessing Teletron Alpha.
The Proudstar's plasma core was forged in the plasma energy chambers on Cybertron. Only a plasma energy interface on Cybertron can it be repaired.
Starscream! You must bring it to the tower immediately. The core is unstable.
Unstable? Oh, you don't say.
Starscream is taking the plasma core back to the city. We have no time to waste.
Sure.
Teletran 1, I need coordinates on Starscream.
Routing, based on Starscream's last known trajectory. I'm sending probable coordinates now.
Last one there's the corroded diode, Autobots!
Motormaster, don't let them get there first!
suggest you stand down.
Ha! Never gonna happen, friend!
I should be able to rig something together to get a directional fix on the plasma energy. Based on earlier readings of the core's power signature, I think we can track it now. Your sensors should... In that casing is getting bigger. I think I can patch the leak temporarily if I can just get to it.
We do not have time.
We better make time. Plasma energy is unpredictable. It could explode, cause gravitational rifts, warp a wormhole into existence.
Open the case and patch the core.
We will hold off any foes.
I did not see that coming.
Starscream.